Hello, 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 and welcome back to this episode number 13 of my American Truck Simulator career mode. Following on from the last journey in Carisbad, we're currently at Tesla, the same city, and we're going to be taking £20,500 worth of cars to Holbrook, which is a distance of 483 miles. This journey is going to net us $21,803, provided there's no mishaps, no bumps, crashes, no speeding tickets, and that should take us over the threshold where we will be able to upgrade our garage. From then on, it's just going to be a case of do more jobs, be able to afford another truck, and we'll be able to hire a driver. So our career mode will start taking off then. Two of us working. But what we'll do is we'll jump into the cab and we'll get on our way.
Thank you.
Right, bit of a tricky parking there, but as people can tell that I am getting better at parking. Was a bit of a reverse around a 180 degree turn. Again, 1,300 XP. No accidents, which is unusual for me, as people have seen from my previous videos. So now we can go ahead and we can go and upgrade our garage. So we're just going to our garage manager. Click on our car. Upgrade it. Yes, we'll upgrade it for 180,000. Well, now we can upgrade and we can have an extra two trucks and an extra two drivers. Now we've got three bays instead of the one. And it's looking a lot better than the ramshackled shack we had before. That's left us with $5,000 in the bank. On that note, I'll leave it there. Just remember, if you like what you see, hit that subscribe button, hit the bell notification for any further videos, and leave a like. It really does help my little channel. On another note, check out my other playlist, which is now a Euro Truck Simulator 30 miles per hour challenge, which means I can't travel anywhere more than 30 miles per hour, and my FSX FS Economy. I just want to thank you all for watching, and happy trucking. Bye bye for now.